Hello YouTube, come back to Coach Mac talking, come back to coming back, sorry, to the Oakland Athletics Ironman. So every page, every play, every games. We are on June 1st. The Oakland A's almost at the 500 marks, 27 and 30 records. We are going to start the month with a series against the Royals on the road. Still playing with Mike sliders, fantastic sliders, and the hybrid OSFM roster from Operation Sport. So we are going to initiate a trade because we have had troubles with getting production from our catching position. Jonathan Lucroy has played, I think, 9 at-bat this year. Yeah, 9 at-bat. He got injured during spring camp, then went back for a couple of games and injured again with a fractured wrist. Basically, has been off for 2 months now. Is still with almost a month left. So house rule is to keep him realistic, is to not trade a player who is not listed by his team. And I have to say that Justin Bour is a very attractive trade, but I want to keep things realistic. I try to avoid signing or signing trading for him because that will mean the end of Matt Olson's career as an Oakland A's, and he's a guy that is an important player for that franchise. So basically, we want to go to Stephen Vogt. Alors Stephen Vogt, after a lot of hesitation, because there are two catchers which are interesting for us. There is Sandy Leon from the Red Sox, switch hitter. Sandy Leon is an elite defender, but he's very bad offensively. He has no power, limited contact, but his arm strength is a cannon. He's a guy as well going to arbitration soon. So I did watch a few YouTube videos, try to see if it makes sense to sign a defensive catcher, and honestly, I don't think it does. I really have trouble to throw any stealing base player off with any of my catchers. You're going to tell me they have average, but look, Sucre is 75 arm strength, Figley 73. So they should be able time to time to throw guy off. And I get stolen base from players which are ridiculously slow. They are in their 60s of speed and not specifically good in base stealing. So I feel like it's easy for the CPU to get base stolen base. When me, I don't know why in this game, this year I have really trouble to steal base. Still, Justin Bour is like a dream. So Stephen Vogt is a guy we could get potentially good production from because he's a left-handed hitter. He has a very good vision. He has decent power, 59. You are close to 60. He's going to hit the long ball time to time. 63 contact, not ridiculous. His blocking is okay. He's in the 70s, so he's a player with chip, which is important when you are the Oakland A. He has still 1 year of arbitration, so we are going to go for it. And I have seen that the Brewers accept actually Leury Garcia. Leury Garcia was really a mistake of cast, that player I trade earlier from the White Sox. I really cannot get anything from him, especially offensively. Still, he's a guy who is supposed to be decent in base stealing, but it's not a part of my game. So, Stefan worked for Lurie Garcia. I could eventually steal or try to steal something else. But no, I don't try. I tried not to abuse the CPU. See, we could take George Lopez. But George Lopez is not a. He's not a guy who is in the trading block, so we don't go through it. Power, same thing. Jet Bundy, same thing. Vogt is, so we go for Vogt. That's how it is. And the deal is done. Vogt is now. Lurie Garcia is now a brewer. Trade has been done, so that send Figley with. So I'm going to do a proper platooning between. He doesn't want to send him there because he's in deal. Okay. So we are going to do a proper platooning. So Sucre is going to only play against. Against righty. Voilà. We try to always, yeah. That's a rule which we try to respect. Not always easy, but yes. Benintendi in cleaning eater, it's not the best choice, but I think we are okay like that. I would prefer Kana here. That will be a better middle lineup. But that mean I have to do something like that, something like this. That's not great. So in fact, it's better like that. Voilà. Voilà, and Sucre will play against lefties. Simple. Voilà, that's it for that trade. We'll continue with our fantastic I said we'll continue with our fantastic Iron Man, lot of fun, and in that Friday night, I wish you all a great weekend. Peace.